stadium, get the fuck ready to get your asses kicked by the high and the mighty Stan Wright.
Valentino with
for someone once. Felt the vibe, she got bigger. Put it in my heart. Back by shooting like a fucking mistress. Bigger. He said he had the key to hell this day. Mama Rooney didn't have any fun. Like it's a bow, and it's wonderful. She got me good. Put it in my heart and I'm divided by sugar.
Your leg. Oh man, I love this fucking place. You know, it's been a while since we've been here last, but we got some of our best fucking memories here from Great Britain, man, because and I ain't fucking lying to you either, you know what I'm saying? I don't say that shit in fucking Oshkosh B'gosh, Birmingham, Alabama or nothing, man. London truly knows how to rock and roll, and that's no shit. And I'm sorry, I'm really, really sorry if I offended anybody here with the Vanilla Ice little serenade there. But you know, if Mr. Ice is here today, I cordially invite him to come up here and get a piece. Whoa!
Sleeping in the city, you know I'm looking for a fight. Now my heart feels a little crazy on a Saturday night. Thank God, rest my soul, yeah. Need a feeling.
I just love this shit. I'm really sorry about that, but it's true. Here's a song right here that I gotta say really, really doesn't sound too much like the Nelsons. You don't mind though, do you? This is a song, it's not influenced by the Ramones. It kind of is the Ramones. This is called Riot Act! Did you like that song? Well, check this one out, England.
Streets are so turning, he fought the world to love.
Why don't you give yourselves a round of applause, man? You're fucking great. Oh, I love this. I fucking love this shit. All right, man, here's a song here, which is a nice little family subject-oriented matter here. This is all about a hooker who, before she fucks her Johns, she gets a little kink because she likes to murder them. Fun for the whole family here, right? This is a song called Psycho Love. Listen, man, I gotta do something right now. There's a little thing that I feel like it's my duty to tell you this shit here in London, okay? You know that there's a council here in your town who tries to tell rock bands what they can and cannot do on stage. Did you know that? Now, we received a letter here I thought we were in fucking Russia or something, man. I'm going to read this to you. Do you want to hear it? It says right here, you'll be aware that there is great concern being shown by the council that there may be abusive language used during the Skid Row show at Wembley. It goes on to say here, we have great concern regarding the performance of Guns N' Roses in Skid Row and the press reporting of shows in America, all right? And it says here, wait a minute, who the fuck is this council anyways? Do you people know? This is the best part right here. I really love this part. It says, the song Get the Fuck Out cannot be included in the set unless the words are altered, motherfucker. Now, and it says here, hang on, it says here that they're gonna stop the show because they don't like the word fuck, and you're not allowed to hear it. Now the way I see it, the way I fucking see it, is that each one of you people paid a bunch of fucking money to see a rock and roll show, is that right? So, we wouldn't want to offend anybody, but I just think that it's time to say to these people, get the fuck out, man. What do you want to say? What? What? One, two, three! Oh yeah! Come on! Let's go London! And if they pull the fucking show after that, there's gonna be 80,000 fist-throwing motherfuckers right in front of me, man. All right, man, here's a song right here that I'm sure you're all familiar with. This is our first single off our second record. This is called Monkey Business.
Another trap, monkey business. Traveling to ain't your business.
fills up my butt crack for this show tonight. I love when I come out here, and I think this is, you know, I think that this is the last fucking show that we play with Guns N' Roses, and this has been the best summer of our whole fucking lives, man. Cause they say that, you know, rock bands aren't supposed to get along, and this guy sucks, and this guy sucks, but we're all fucking together, man. Can you fucking feel it or what? Hook up to the sound of pouring rain. The wind and wind whisper when I think of you. And all the tears you cry to call my name. And when you lean out of me, I keep fair. I paint a picture of the days gone by. When love went blind, you would make this sick. When I'd stare a lifetime into your eyes. So that I knew that you were there for me. Time after time, you were there for me. Remind me yesterday. Come on! Through the sleepless nights, through every endless day, will I wanna hear you say? Wished every afterlife would be like this. You said I love you, babe, without a sound. Well, I said I guess that my life meant just one kiss. Rather for your smile than dying for your kiss. Remember yesterday, welcome in. Now that I through the sleepless nights, through every endless day, but I wanna hear you say, you. We've had our share of hard times, but that's the price we paid. And through it all, we kept the promise. Just wait about 30 seconds. This will be done in a couple seconds. Will I say you'll never be lonely?
Guitar, man. We woke up to the sound of falling rain. just a wacky dreamer.
Man, well, I think that it's very, very safe to say that, fuck, England, you are the youth! God! This is it! This is what it's all fucking about! Right!
think I'm a problem child. Spend my life on trial, walking endless miles.
We are the new gone wild.
Stand and we won't fall. One and one for all. The rest is unbelievable.
We are the new gone wild.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
We are the new gone wild.
Yeah, a truly wonderful set there from Skid Row.